on this life, or was the opposite of progress? About God in line for materialistic excess. Feel that belly, never fool. Make sure not to act a fool. Stay up off your pedestal. Don't do them things they say, uncle. Greed be your master. Your rest best to what it says, or you're just a bastard on the streets bitching about the press. Little bit schizophrenic, off his rocker yet authentic. Railing against this prick ass old epidemic. Spread throughout the country, which used to have unity. Now we choke on fumes of toxic masculinity. Wife beaters, Trump lovers, fear believers, Koch brothers. Alabama teen molesting fundamental judges. Lone wolfers, lady gophers, I could go on and on. In an epic rant a couple decades long, pass his song. Build those heads from the floor, pass his balcony. Restore your lost sanity with vast lyrical alchemy. Huh, what a vanity to ask. Kiss that billionaire, hanging on some fantasy. Maybe one day you'll be there. I could care less about attempts to kill the messenger or the depths of the sender. Defend a sex predator. I must be out of line with exactly how these scoundrels walk and drop to their knees for chicken orcs who skip to Vietnam. Suck ass fascists in the land of opportunity. You schmucks ain't nothing new to me, and that don't be a eulogy. So in the name of unity, let's take them down brutally. Little pygmy tribes dragging beasts down ruthlessly. Rampaging elephants, mind high sexism, hedging losing bets on anti-intellectualism. Idiocracy in its infantile stages, about to stem the outbreak before the mindset spreads contagious. Anti-American, that's a phrase totalitarian, spewed by sectarian pundits who be convincing them into somehow thinking they're more patriotic than the next. And most of them supported little Bush's Middle Eastern mess. Lockstep, bad attention, born again, loose ascension. Fox News, Dark Princes heading up your Pew's convention. This has been the corporal narrative since that fatal 11th. Ever since the death of suspendings, been cranked up past 11. Spinal tap, budget walk, thinking like our mittens talk. The 53% resent you chicken little spending hawks. Selling out our futures for the owners and donors. And here we stand pigeonholed, and they're no longer looking over their shoulders. Enfolding tire bombs in love with their bygone. Welcome to this up and coming motherfucking pile on. A juggernaut of fists and y'all about to reach the undertow. Hope your twits can swim, cause in history you're outnumbered. So if I could pile the lips of every group he's offended and they decided to vote, we steamroll you in the next 2 Novembers. 99 goats on a sinking side. Knowing this is number one, then y'all can use me as a lifeboat.